good to see you.
Good, how are you? You are the star of the brand new show Wild But True.
Yes, well, Wild But True is an awesome brand new show which is basically all about biomimicry. So biomimicry means how some of the coolest things that have evolved in nature have actually inspired some inventions in our man-made world.
Wow.
So not only is it a cool concept for a show, I think it's going to be a lot of fun.
And it sounds very educational,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, definitely.
How old are you, Robert?
Well, right now I'm 10 years old, but I am turning 11 on December 1st.
Hey.
So I'm very excited. Awesome.
Anybody ever tell you you could be the Australian Justin Bieber?
Oh, not yet.
So I noticed that you have a rather pretty co-host. Her name is Isabel.
Yeah. Isabel Yamazaki, yeah. And she basically covers the whole science aspect of it. And it was awesome because I was so impressed. She absolutely loves animals.
Mm-hmm.
And was, you know, in there holding snakes and catching lizards. So yeah, I had a lot of fun working
there. Yeah, so is there any on-screen, off-screen chemistry and sparks flying? Because she's quite pretty. Don't you think so?
You got a girlfriend, Robert?
Not yet. I just love animals. So I think
I'm with animals. Do you have a favorite animal, Robert?
Ooh, that's a very good question. My favorite animal, I do love chameleons, but also crocodiles. I absolutely love crocs because they're just like dinosaurs. They're dinosaurs. And you know, growing up in a zoo surrounded by crocs, it's kind of like being in Jurassic Park every day, waking up to crocs all around you.
Yeah, it's pretty
awesome.
But they don't cuddle you, they don't, you know, show any love.
Not exactly, but I've always been interested in them, even though they're not the most cuddly creatures. They're not like koalas or wombats.
They're just fascinating.
They're still really, really awesome. Yeah.
Bindi, do you have a favorite animal?
Oh, my favorite animal. That's really tricky. Well, I love crocodiles and snakes, but I think that my favorite animal is the echidna. Do you guys know what an echidna is?
I don't know. I think I have two echidnas on either side.
Oh my goodness. Well, echidnas, they're an Australian animal. They're monotremes, which means that they're egg-laying mammals. And there's only two monotremes in the world. One is the echidna, and the second one is the platypus. So they kind of look like super spiky creatures with a long nose and a long tongue and backwards-facing feet.
What?
I love them.
So you're like really odd-looking creatures.
Yes,
basically.
Absolutely. I think whoever created the echidna was having a funny day.
Oh, it looks like
okay, so Robert Irwin, the host of a TV show called Wild But True, starts on the 2nd of December. It's on Discovery Kids here in Singapore.
Yep, you can catch it on StarHub TV channel 308. If you've got Singtel Mio, it's on channel 230. Once again, every Tuesday starting the 2nd of December, catch Wild But True with Robert Irwin on Discovery Kids.
This is the Shan and Cheryl Show. Yeah, we do what we do
on HOTFM.
Weekdays, 6 to 10 a.m.